Methotrexate is one of the most common medications used for patients with inflammatory arthritis, like rheumatoid arthritis or psoriatic arthritis. I consider that education is key in understanding the benefits but also the risk of using this kind of medication. That is why, before I start my patients on this medication, I will discuss with them in detail the risk and the benefits of the methotrexate therapy. In this video, I will answer you the most common questions related to methotrexate therapy. What is methotrexate? What is the effect of methotrexate in arthritis patients? And is methotrexate a chemo drug? Is methotrexate a pill or an injectable medication? Can methotrexate be combined with other medications such as biologics? What are the most common side effects? How to monitor for methotrexate if it's safe for your body? Can methotrexate affect your organs? Why do you need to take folic acid with methotrexate? Can you drink while taking methotrexate? Can you get more infections while you are on this therapy? Can you get vaccinated while taking methotrexate? And is methotrexate safe for pregnancy?
Rheumatologistoncall.com.
Hi, I'm Dr. Diana Granita, the founder of Rheumatologist on Call. Thank you for watching my YouTube channel, where I talk about autoimmune diseases, but also lifestyle changes that can help you thrive with arthritis. So don't forget to subscribe and share the channel with other people that might need it. Let's begin. What is methotrexate? Methotrexate is a common medication used in patients with inflammatory arthritis, like rheumatoid arthritis or psoriatic arthritis. And this is for many decades, since about 1951. However, many rheumatologists started to use this drug routinely in the 1980s. What is the effect of methotrexate in arthritis patients? Patients with rheumatoid or psoriatic arthritis, they have high levels of inflammation. Inflammation may be present systemically, affecting many organs, or it can affect just the joints. Methotrexate is one of the disease-modifying anti-rheumatic drugs that are supposed to stop or slow down the progression of your disease. Methotrexate is used to modulate the immune system and to decrease inflammation. Methotrexate decreases the activation of certain immune system cells and also the production of certain pro-inflammatory cytokines like IL-1 or IL-6, while also increasing the production of anti-inflammatory cytokines like IL-10. Is methotrexate a pill or an injectable medication? Methotrexate can be a pill or an injection that can be given subcutaneously or intramuscular. As a pill, you can take methotrexate with or without food. The absorption of oral methotrexate can vary, and sometimes your doctor will decide to change the oral methotrexate to an injectable form, and that's because it's better absorbed. Some patients do not tolerate oral methotrexate because of nausea or other gastrointestinal side effects. In this case, your doctor might decide to change the pill to an injectable form of methotrexate. But is methotrexate a chemo drug? Although methotrexate is a common medication used in patients with cancers, in rheumatology, we use methotrexate for the anti-inflammatory effect and modulatory effect on the immune system. The dose that we use is considered relatively low compared to the dose used in patients with cancer. Can methotrexate be combined with other medications, such as biologics? Methotrexate can be combined with other medications, such as NSAIDs, hydroxychloroquine, sulfasalazine, or biologics. But be careful when combining methotrexate with other medications, such as Bactrim or probenecid. If you need to take antibiotics or other types of medications, if they are prescribed by another doctor, you should give a call to your rheumatologist and discuss about that, because there might be some drug-to-drug interactions that can lead to serious side effects. What are the most common side effects of methotrexate? Now, I will talk just about the most common side effects reported by patients on low-dose methotrexate. Gastrointestinal problems such as nausea, stomach upset, and loose stool are the most common side effects, especially in the beginning of the therapy. Stomatitis or ulcerations in the mouth are also possible. A mild elevation in the liver enzyme, and that's why we need to check frequently your labs. You can develop a small rash affecting the elbows or knees, but sparing the trunk. Some patients report central nervous system symptoms, including headaches, fatigue, malaise, or an impaired ability to concentrate. Alopecia and also hair loss might be reported. Sometimes fever, but fever can also be related to an infection, so that's why it's important to contact your doctor if you experience such symptoms. In some patients, there could be other changes like elevated red blood cell size or decreased lymphocytes, and also nodulosis, which can happen in patients that are on long-term therapy with methotrexate. The nodules can appear on your hands or on your elbows. How to monitor if methotrexate is safe for your body? Laboratory blood work should be done for all patients prior to start methotrexate. Then you need monitoring every month for the first 3 months, followed by every 2 months for about 6 months, and if all laboratory tests are normal, you can continue with monitoring every 3 months. Can methotrexate affect your organs? Here are the most common organs that we monitor for potential side effects of this medication. Liver. Methotrexate can cause mild elevation of the liver enzymes. A severe liver damage is uncommon, but that is why it's important to follow up with your rheumatologist and have this regular blood work done. Your doctor will screen you before the treatment for hepatitis B and C. And if you suffer from hepatitis C, it is important that this infection is cleared before you start treatment with methotrexate. Using daily folic acid will decrease the risk of your liver toxicity. Lung. Lung toxicity can be seen in patients taking methotrexate and is more common in the first year of treatment. That's why your doctor will get a chest x-ray before the beginning of your treatment with methotrexate. Bone marrow. Bone marrow suppression is rare in patients receiving low doses of methotrexate, and it's more common in patients receiving high doses, the patients that use it for cancer. Kidney. Rarely, kidney function may be affected. Since methotrexate is cleared by kidneys, then monitoring and dose adjustments will be needed if you suffer from a kidney problem. Why do you need to take folic acid with methotrexate? Methotrexate will inhibit the folic acid metabolism by competing for the enzyme that binds the folic acid. However, taking daily supplementation of folic acid between 1 and 5 mg per day or leucovorin will decrease the chance to develop side effects. Folic acid can be taken daily, including the day on which you take methotrexate, as there is no evidence that taking both at the same day or in the same day will affect the efficacy of the therapy with methotrexate. Folic acid is taken by the cells passively and will not interfere with the action of methotrexate. Can you drink while taking methotrexate? It is recommended that you avoid drinking alcohol while taking methotrexate. If you have intermittent alcohol intake, that might be tolerated, but it is recommended to fully disclose this to your rheumatologist and have frequent laboratory monitoring. Can you get more infections while on methotrexate? The doses used for methotrexate in patients with inflammatory arthritis are more likely to modulate the immune system rather than suppress the immune system. It is rare for methotrexate to cause opportunistic infections like tuberculosis or pneumocystis. But if you develop a severe infection like pneumonia, the therapy with methotrexate should be stopped until the infection is cleared. At all times, you should remain in contact with your rheumatologist. Can you get vaccinated while taking methotrexate? Yes, you may be vaccinated while taking methotrexate. However, it may be best to withhold the therapy for about 2 weeks after the vaccines are given to make sure you get a proper vaccine response. For patients receiving COVID-19 vaccine, it is recommended to hold for 1 or 2 weeks after the vaccine is given. Is methotrexate safe for pregnancy? No. The use of methotrexate should be avoided in females who are considering to remain pregnant due to severe effects on the embryonic and fetal organs. If you are a female during childbearing age, you should use 2 methods of contraception. If you are on therapy with methotrexate, then you should discontinue the therapy for at least 3 months before considering to conceive. Thank you for watching this video. I hope you've learned something new and valuable about treating inflammatory arthritis. If you're interested in learning more, if you like the educational content of my videos, or if you know someone that is suffering from an autoimmune disease, make sure to like, share, and subscribe to my channel so you will be notified every time when I'm posting a new video.
Rheumatologistoncall.com